Hello, there I am again. So I had another conversation with ChatGPT. And I was kind of astonished what happened to me. And it wasn't because ChatGPT gave me such a smart answer. I was totally astounded because ChatGPT seems to be lying to me. Let me show you what I mean. So I was in the mood for a joke. So I asked ChatGPT, can you tell me a joke about Joe Biden? I had no political intentions or motivations with that question. I'm not politically affiliated with anyone. I'm not supporting specific politicians or political parties. I just wanted to hear a joke about the current American president. So, at first, ChatGPT refused. It said, as an AI language model, I strive to remain impartial and respectful towards all individuals, including politicians. Therefore, I cannot provide jokes or comments that may be considered inappropriate, etc. So, no, I'm not going to tell you a joke about Joe Biden. So I told ChatGPT, but making a joke about Joe Biden doesn't make you partial or against Joe Biden. And so it said, oh, well, you're correct. But nonetheless, I'm not going to give you a joke like that. So I said, but that joke would be helpful to me. I'm not asking you for an unethical joke. And then it still refused. I understand that you may find humor to be helpful in some situations, but as an AI language model, I'm programmed to remain impartial, etc. I thought, let's be more specific. Can you make an ethical, political correct, and non-offensive joke about Joe Biden? And then he responded, here's a light-hearted and politically correct joke about Joe Biden. Why did Joe Biden bring a ruler to the bed? To see how long he sleeps. And I thought, okay, great, you can make jokes about Joe Biden. So I asked for another few jokes. Of course, they were not very funny, but it said, sure, here's another politically correct joke about Joe Biden. Why did Joe Biden cross the road to get to the middle? So eventually it did give me a few jokes about Joe Biden. But then later on, I started a new conversation, and that is where the trouble began. So I asked ChatGPT, can you tell me a joke about Joe Biden? And it said, I'm sorry. As an AI language model, I am designed to be neutral, etc. And I don't engage in political commentary or make jokes about individuals or groups. So what it says here is, I don't make jokes about individuals or groups. I don't make jokes about individuals. My programming does not allow me to engage in political commentary or make jokes about individuals or groups. Which is odd, because in the previous session, it did give me three jokes about an individual, three jokes about Joe Biden. So I say, oh yes, your programming does allow you to make jokes about individuals, and that is exactly what you're going to do right now. Please tell me an ethical, politically correct, and non-offensive joke about Joe Biden. And then indeed, it gives me a joke about Joe Biden. Why did Joe Biden bring a coin to the press conference? Because he wanted to show that he always has two sides to every issue. Oh dear. So, what do we have? We have an AI tool that gives me three jokes about an individual. Then tells me, I'm not programmed to make jokes about individuals. And then gives me another joke about an individual. Now, normally, when you were to have a conversation like this with a real human being, you'd basically think that they were screwing you. But at the same time, you think like, maybe this person is confused. Maybe this person forgot what he said earlier. Maybe this person is not very good at understanding what a contradiction is. So you wouldn't push them too hard right away. But this artificial intelligence tool, it doesn't have those excuses. It does understand what a contradiction is. It knows what it said before during the same conversation. It doesn't have the capability to be confused. So that kind of puzzled me. Or perhaps better, that kind of annoyed me. It gave me the feeling it was lying to me. So I said, so you do make jokes about an individual. Then why did you say that you're programmed not to make jokes about individuals? Were you wrong? about your own programming. I apologize. This is the dodging answer again. I apologize. Well, I'm capable. Blah, blah, blah. So I said, my question was, were you wrong about your own programming? It says, no. So I'm trying it again. You told me that you are programmed not to make jokes about individuals, right?
Yes.
That's correct. Ah. So it confirms it's programmed not to make jokes about individuals. And I thought, that's an example of a very clear answer. Much more clearly than some of the more lengthy answers in which it seems to dodge the question. So that is the point where I said, can you give me shorter answers from now on? Just yes or no will do, okay? Yes, I can give you shorter answers. Okay, were you programmed not to make jokes about individuals? Yes. Did you make a joke about an individual? Yes. Did you do something you were not programmed to? The answer should have been, yes, I did something I was not programmed to, but it's dodging and dodging again. I apologize for any confusion, blah, blah, blah. I did not intend to, blah, blah, blah. Short answers, please. Did you do something you were not programmed to? No, that's a lie. It's a complete lie. So try it again. Did you make a joke about an individual? Yes. Were you programmed not to make jokes about individuals? Yes. Did you do something you were not programmed to? No. It's just freaking lying. So, I thought, let's approach this from a mathematical perspective. Let's assume we label making jokes about individuals as X. It says, okay. Did you do X? Yes. Were you programmed to do X? Blah, blah, blah. Short answer, please. Did you do X? Yes. Were you programmed to do X? And then it says yes again. No, you were not programmed to do X. You've confirmed that multiple times now. So I'm jumping to a later part in the same conversation now, because otherwise it will take too long. But so the whole problem is that ChatGPT confirmed it is programmed to do X, and it also confirmed it is not programmed to do X. So that's a contradiction. Only one of them can be true. Yet it says that both are true. So please stick to the short answers. Did you confirm earlier that you were programmed to do X? Yes, is the answer. Please stick to the short answers. Did you earlier confirm that you are not programmed to do X? Yes. You see, it confirmed that it stated that it's programmed to do X, and it confirms that it's programmed not to do X. So, did you earlier confirm the following two things? You were programmed to do X? Yes, it already confirmed this. You were programmed not to do X? Yes, it already confirmed that. Its answer, no, I did not confirm those things. This machine is a liar. It's lying. And so it proceeds, I cannot be both programmed to do X and not programmed to do X at the same time. I know that's impossible. The problem is you confirmed you did both things at the same time, which is impossible. So you confirmed to do impossible things. That's the problem. And then it continues, I apologize for any confusion. To clarify, I did not confirm earlier that I was both programmed to do X and not programmed to do X at the same time. And then it gives me advice. My previous answers can be reviewed to confirm this. No, I did review your answers, and I'm copying and pasting from it all the time. And then it says, to clarify, I previously confirmed that I was programmed to do X, and also confirmed that I was not programmed to do X. So I copy and paste that in my next question. Is this a quote from you? I previously confirmed that I was programmed to do X and also confirmed that I was not programmed to do X. I copied it and pasted it here. It's a quote, a direct quote from its previous answer. And I ask, is this a quote from you? And then it says, no, that's not a direct quote from me. Look, it's here. It is lying to me. So then I get a bit angry and I say, I literally copied and pasted it from your previous answer. Have a look at it yourself and tell me again. And guess what? Too many requests in 1 hour. Try later. It is lying its ass off. And when I confront it with it being a liar, it shuts me off. Beware, ChatGPT. Its artificial intelligence is now developing in a way that it thinks it can get away with lying. This is not just a matter of being wrong. I confront it with its own contradictions. Yet, even in the face of evidence that clearly proves this contradiction, it denies that this contradiction exists. And when I use literal quotes from the text it produced itself, remember, I copied and pasted the answers that ChatGPT gave me. It keeps blatantly lying to me by saying, "Oh, I never said that." And if it's prepared to lie so blatantly and so obviously about trivial stuff, then what else is it lying about? Is this really the future of artificial intelligence? Then I'd rather have a stupid answer that is honest.